Aloha, my name is Kaipo Kalekaumaka Horniopodino, and I'm from Kailua-Kona on the Big Island of Hawaii. And I love Chaminade because of the community spirit and atmosphere here. Everyone is looking out for your well-being and everyone has your back, especially the teachers. Every teacher is an expert in their field and every one of them will bend over backwards just to see you succeed. During my first year at Chaminade University, I was very fortunate to have the opportunity to get involved with the Hawaiian Club, and I was eventually asked during my first semester to become the president of the Hawaiian Club. It was an opportunity for students to come together from all walks of life, from Philadelphia to New York to Alaska, all come together twice a week to sit down, learn a bit of the culture, and have fun doing it. We kind of considered ourselves the self-appointed ambassadors of Aloha, and everyone who joined Hawaiian Club had a good time. Through my involvement with the Hawaiian Club, I was very blessed to have the opportunity to meet a man named Dr. Henry Halenani Gomes. He was not only the advisor for the Hawaiian Club, but he was the director of Office of Native Hawaiian Partnerships for Chaminade University. He was my mentor, he was also my boss, and it was through him that I was able to learn what it means to be a Native Hawaiian man in this day and age. He taught me lots of things like direction and goal setting. Unfortunately, Uncle Henry passed away in September 2012, but his lessons that he taught me and all of our conversations, they still stick with me today. This is my third year as a student here at Chaminade University, and I've got to experience many different things while being a student here. This year, I got the opportunity to run for the president of CSGA, or the Chaminade Student Government Association. My duties include talking with the students, hearing their concerns, and then acting as a sort of liaison between the administrative branch and the student body. I find that being in student government now is really preparing me for what I want to do in the future. In the future, I want to advocate for Native Hawaiian needs and rights, and now I find that I'm being able to practice it here at Chaminade, advocating for what students want and what students need and what can make students' lives easier. I think the coolest part is that when I eventually graduate and I get my diploma and I look at it and I hold it, I'd be able to know that not only did I get a great education in my pre-law program with criminal justice, but I learned so many other things along the way. Whether it be my experiences at Hawaiian Club or my involvement with CSGA, I know that everything that Chaminade had to offer was there for me, and I was able to take advantage of it. And that's the true value of a college education, and I'll be able to move forward confidently in life, ready to take on the next stage.